Tonight, the Hawaiian chapter would like to pay tribute to Queen Liliʻuokalani, the last reigning monarch of the Kingdom of Hawaii. Queen Liliʻuokalani, a Hawaiian music songwriter and author, reigned the kingdom on January 29, 1891, until January 17, 1893. These short 2 years, Queen Liliʻuokalani was able to touch many hearts. Her legacy continues today. Please join the Hawaiian Club as we share with you her story. Mahalo.
Within the walls of her own palace. She was forbidden to know what was going on throughout her kingdom. Luckily, her friend's son, John Wilson, of whom the Wilson Tunnel is named after, brought flowers, rats, and a newspaper so she could find out what was going on. Through this act of kindness, the queen was inspired to write a song about two favorite estates named Uluhaimalama, located in Paʻoa Valley and Pau Colony, located at Waikiki. The allegorical meaning of Uluhai Malama is, as the plants grow up out of the dark earth into the light, show sao light come to the nation. I, Liliuokalani, Kalani, by the grace of God, and under the Constitution of the Hawaiian Kingdom, do hereby solemnly protest against any and all acts done against myself and the constitutional government of the Hawaiian Kingdom by certain persons claiming to have established a provisional government of and for this kingdom.